I was just gonna go in and just do typical bars and shit like that, but it felt weird, like I haven't dropped anything for so long, so I had to do this first, okay? Yeah. 360 is officially back again. Honestly, I hate that. It makes me feel embarrassed. How many times in life am I gonna have to say that? So I get it if everybody is questioning. I guess the lesson is nothing is ever definite. Instead of feeling pathetic and hoping that you will get it, I'm needing you all to know that I'm really putting some effort in. Last year spent 4 months away, had a ball but never felt more fucking pain. It was all such a maze, they taught me how to walk unafraid. Never thought that I would talk unashamed. The people, never met some more loving mates. But classic matter always going force love away. I thought it'd be all fun and games, but I got out with Melbourne locked down like a fourth Hunger Games. I'm doing better now, no one be aware that the next part is something that I wrote while I was there. Lonely, I was scared, feeling hopeless for the fact I'd go from living the dream and then go to being there. And then hospital telling me it'll make or break me. I'm saying maybe it's the breaks that make me. All these paranoid thoughts, man, it made me crazy. I was literally thinking that all my mates will hate me. Had to work through the issues that I was facing daily. As I fade away, I was doubting there's any way to save me. Ain't religious at all, I used to detest it. But I'm so desperate that it's even got me praying lately. Lost friends who I thought gave a fuck about me. Now my vice is openly doing drugs around me. What that feels like made me realize the only ones that'll understand me is my fucking family. I gotta keep going, yo, I ain't finished yet. Can't believe that I'm dealing with all this shit again. Cutting ties with another one of my biggest friends. Now I get the meaning of with you until the bitter end. If you're discontent, you need to go and fix it then. Or else a bitter friend will be turning into your biggest threat. You can tell somebody's true intentions when people are giving you attention. They can't help but interject. There's more to life than fame and being a big success. You pissed off cause I haven't made you bigger yet. I helped you grow into a king, and yet instead of rolling with it, you focus on what you didn't get. Like you're deserving of this shit instead. I'm only tolerating a certain level of disrespect. We both carried the world on our shoulders. I put mine in my palms while yours turned into a chip instead. My psychologist made an observation. I don't just hate it, I'm afraid of confrontation. Letting shit slide cause I hate the complication. Never nip it in the bud, I delay the conversation. Gave an ultimatum, I can't believe that I tolerated. It's my fault, how many times am I gonna take it? Held for ransom for shit I couldn't afford. But it was more for the fact that I couldn't afford not to pay it. For me to fight though is so rare. I'm laid back and carefree, but it doesn't mean that I don't care. Any conflict I prefer to not go there. When I fucking snap it's like it's coming from nowhere. I was naive thinking that you're a friend of mine. But you were naive thinking I wouldn't ever find out that you were stealing while I was living a messy life. Like I'd never noticed cause I was too busy getting blind. Now I get it why you'd never mind. Then you try something so offensive I couldn't even let it slide. Made me choose between you and my family. Make me make that choice and I'm choosing family every time. No, it's something I regret. Got an email asking if I'd be comfortable as friends. Fuck no, how you thinking we'd be wonderful again? Bitch, you stole from me, what the fuck did you expect? Now I'm glad that we're coming to an end. Always gave you nothing but respect. Used to greet people with open arms, but the trust in me is wrecked. Cause of you, there is nothing but offense. I'm lucky I'm not dead. All these voices stuck up in my head. Drank so many spirits, so no wonder I'm possessed. Instead of jumping off the edge, I was stumbling and begging for you to lend me a hand, but you'd encourage me instead. It's like life is chewing me out. I'm sorry that that's become what all my music's about. Fighting every day to get back to my usual self. I'm still alive, what the fuck am I doing in hell? With that said, I've been out of line a lot. Broke a girl's heart, it shattered mine to watch. She deserves happiness in order to be having it. She really needs to have what I am not. Sick of sabotaging jobs, sick of being unhappy, but more sick of acting like I'm not. Thought I could see the beauty in this life, displaying my ugliness like it's a beautiful disguise. Such a wreck, spent weeks in my fucking bed. And I'm still feeling like I've underslept. I gotta give it everything, nothing less. Please know that I'll keep going until there's nothing left.
Blood pumping, you know? Hectic shit.